This lesson is latus rectum of a parabola with the vertex at the origin opening to the right and to the left. The equation of a parabola with vertex at the origin and opening to the right is in the form of y squared is equal to 4px, where p is greater than 0. In this figure, this is a parabola opening to the right. This is the vertex of the parabola at the origin. The coordinates of the vertex are 0, 0. This is the focus with the coordinates p, 0. This yellow line is the directrix. The equation of the directrix is the x is equal to negative p. This yellow segment is the latus rectum of the parabola. The distance of the focus from the vertex is p. The distance of the directrix from the vertex is also p. The distance of the focus from one of the endpoints of the latus rectum is 2p. This is also 2p. The length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value of the sum of 2p and 2p, or the absolute value of 4 times p. So we have the length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for p. The endpoints of the latus rectum. For the first endpoint, we have p comma absolute value of 2p. And for the second endpoint, we have p comma negative of absolute value of 2p. The equation of a parabola with the vertex at the origin and opening to the left is in the form of y squared is equal to 4px, where p is less than 0. In this figure, this is a parabola opening to the left. This is the vertex of the parabola. It is at the origin. The coordinates of the vertex are 0, 0. This is the focus of the parabola with the coordinates p, 0. This yellow line is the directrix. The equation of the directrix is x is equal to negative p. This yellow segment is the latus rectum. The distance of the focus from the vertex is p. And the distance of the directrix from the vertex is also p. The distance of the focus from one of the endpoints of the latus rectum is 2p. This is also 2p. The length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value of the sum of 2p and 2p, or the absolute value of 4 times p. So we have the length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for p. The endpoints of the latus rectum. For the first endpoint, we have p comma absolute value of 2p, and for the second endpoint, we have p comma negative of absolute value of 2p. Example number 1. What is the equation of the parabola with vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 10 and the parabola opens to the right? Let us say this is the y-axis. and this is the x-axis. This is the parabola that opens to the right. The vertex is at the origin. The coordinates of the vertex are 0, 0. This is the focus. This is the latus rectum. According to the problem, the length of the latus rectum is equal to 10. But we know that the length of a latus rectum is equal to the absolute value of 4p. By transitive property of equality, the absolute value of 4p is equal to 10. This is an absolute value equation, which is equal to 4p is equal to 10, or 4p is equal to negative 10. Dividing both sides by 4, p is equal to 2.5. Dividing both sides by 4, p is equal to negative 2.5. Since the parabola opens to the right, we choose p is equal to 2.5. P is greater than 0. If P is greater than 0 and the parabola opens to the right, then the equation of the parabola is in the form of y squared is equal to 4px, where P is greater than 0, replacing P by 2.5 because P is equal to 2.5. We have y squared is equal to 4 times 2.5 times x. Simplifying, we have y squared is equal to 10x. This is the equation of the parabola with vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 10 and the parabola opens to the right. Example number 2. What is the equation of the parabola with vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 24 and the parabola opens to the left? Let us say this is the y-axis and this is the x-axis. This is the parabola that opens to the left, with the vertex at the origin. The coordinates of the vertex are 0, 0. This is the focus of the parabola. And this is the latus rectum. And according to the problem, the latus rectum is equal to 24. But we know that the length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for p. Now, by transitive property of equality, the absolute value of 4p is equal to 24. Now, this is an absolute value equation. This is equal to 4p is equal to 24, or 4p is equal to negative 24. Dividing both sides by 4, we have p is equal to 6. Dividing both sides by 4, we have p is equal to negative 6. Since the parabola opens to the left, we choose p is equal to negative 6. And p is less than 0. If p is less than 0 and the parabola opens to the left, then the equation of the parabola is in the form of y squared is equal to 4px, where p is less than 0. Replacing p by negative 6 because p is equal to negative 6. We have y squared is equal to 4 times to negative 6 times x. Simplifying, we have y squared is equal to negative 24x. This is the equation of the parabola with the vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 24 and the parabola opens to the left. Example number 3. Find the focus, the length of the latus rectum, and the endpoints of the latus rectum of the parabola y squared is equal to 28x. Y squared is equal to 28x is in the form of y squared is equal to 4px, where p is greater than 0. In this figure, this is the parabola. The vertex of the parabola is at the origin with the coordinates 0, 0. The focus is at point P0, where P is greater than 0. For P, is equal to 28. Dividing both sides by 4, we have P is equal to 7. Therefore, the focus is at 0.70. The length of the latus rectum. The length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for P. Replacing P by 7 because P is equal to 7, we have the absolute value of 4 times 7. This is equal to the absolute value of 28. And the absolute value of 28 is 28. So, the length of the latus rectum is equal to 28. The endpoints of the latus rectum. For the first endpoint, we have P, comma, absolute value of 2P. For the second endpoint, we have P, comma, negative of the absolute value of 2P. Replaced P by 7. Replaced P by 7. Replaced P by 7, replaced P by 7. The absolute value of 2P is equal to the absolute value of 2 times 7. This is equal to the absolute value of 14, and the absolute value of 14 is 14. The negative of the absolute value of 2P is equal to the negative of the absolute value of 2 times 7. This is equal to the negative of the absolute value of 14. And the negative of the absolute value of 14 is negative 14. These are the endpoints of the latus rectum. The coordinates of the first endpoint are 7 and 14. And the coordinates of the second endpoint of the latus rectum are 7 and negative 14. Example number 4. Find the focus, the length of the latus rectum, and the endpoints of the latus rectum of the parabola y squared is equal to negative 8x. Y squared is equal to negative 8x is in the form of y squared is equal to 4px, where p is less than 0. In this figure, this is a parabola opening to the left This is the vertex of the parabola at the origin. The coordinates of the vertex are 0, 0. The focus is at point P, 0, where P is less than 0. For P is equal to negative 8. Dividing both sides by 4, P is equal to negative 2. Therefore, the focus is at point negative 2, 0. The length of the latus rectum. The length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for P, replacing P by negative 2 because P is equal to negative 2. We have the absolute value of 4 times negative 2. This is equal to the absolute value of negative 8. And the absolute value of negative 8 is 8. The length of the latus rectum is equal to 8. The endpoints of the latus rectum. For the first endpoint, we have P, comma, absolute value of 2P. And for the second endpoint, we have P, comma, negative of the absolute value of 2P. Replaced P by negative 2. 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 The absolute value of 2P is equal to the absolute value of 2 times negative 2 is equal to the absolute value of negative 4, and the absolute value of negative 4 is equal to 4. The negative of the absolute value of 2P is equal to the negative of the absolute value of 2 times negative 2. This is equal to the negative of the absolute value of negative 4, which is equal to negative 4. The coordinates of the first endpoint of the latus rectum are negative 2, 4. And the coordinates of the second endpoint of the latus rectum are negative 2 and negative 4.